Now, I'm gonna have to ask all of y'all and Honey Baby to remind me to shut this off and drain it before it gets cold enough to freeze the pipes. Think y'all can remember that? Hard to write it on the calendar because I don't ever know exactly when it's gonna get that cold. But probably about the time we stop needing to water the garden and plants and different things in the backyard, that's probably about the time to undo this. That goes right there, and that goes on that. This goes on there. Up snug. Okay, this is my drain. This is my hose to the outside. There's another shutoff valve out there. And there's one here, so in the winter I can shut this off here, open this and open that, let the water drain out. And there won't be any water out to there to freeze. And I'll get a bottle of expanding foam to spray on in that hole out there. Close that back up. And I can stick all this stuff back up in here too. And right here. Get my handy dandy little knife out and cut that. Looks good. Nail it. That's what we used to say when I worked construction. How is it? Looks good. Nail it. Sometimes they'd say nail it too quick and we'd have to unnail it and re-nail it, but you know how that goes. Okay, so since my shoes are muddy, I'm not going to go back up the steps. I'm going to go out. Yeah. Ooh, and I'll take this little piece of pipe because I'll need that to connect my thing outside. Okay then, I've got the outside part hooked up, so I'm gonna go down here and reach under the steps and cut on the inside part, which is, that valve is off. So basically all I have to do is reach right here and throw this valve right here. Make sure I don't have a leak right there, which I don't. And then we'll go out here, throw the other valve, and we should have waterworks. And the other thing I'm going to need is a little hose thingy, like a little thing to go on the end of my hose. I got that thing there. So here it is hooked up. We'll throw the valve. And we have water. Wee doggies. Oh, the joy. Now I cut it off before I soak the ground back there. Okay, so that works. So, next thing I need is, I ought to put that gutter back up. Stop that basement from being such a wet mess. Yeah, it's going to involve ladders, and I got them. That's what I need to do next. I'll go see what Charlie's barking at. I got to undo my windows here too, so I got a few things to do.